Hi, just thought I'd show you this lovely pool and the villa that I'm staying in. It's absolutely perfect and I'll show you the view before I get in the pool. You can actually see the sea and further round. That there is the Calpe mountain. It's got another name, so I have to find that out later, but that's the Calpe mountain. And the villa, can't see, but we've got mountains in the background. All is about 30 degrees now, so I am definitely going to get in. Lovely size pool. It's got five steps down. The good thing is it's under this lovely palm tree, so you get a nice bit of shade. But you also get the Spanish pigeons. You get pigeons everywhere, really. Not a lot you can do about it. So peaceful. I'll give you a little tour of the rest of the garden. Just get through this bit. Got a lovely garden area, palm trees, flowers. Outdoor shower. That's my mozzie tent, which is a pop-up tent which I bring with us, so in the evening we sit out there, have drinks and eat without being bothered by mozzies or flies and wasps, though I haven't seen too many yet, but I've only been here a day. Time will tell. Okay, what's around here? Ooh, I'll have to venture up there soon. Don't know whether you can see the mountain. had to put this fencing up because the property isn't secure for the dogs. So keeping them safe and not running off into the distance, we've had to put some netting up. At the moment it's far too hot for them. Another little barbecue area. Oh, nice fisherman now. Just spotted some bugs in the pool, so I've got to clean them out. So the pool's nice and clean for me, so I'm going to go for another swim. See you next time. Bye.